Hey Ed, Joe Greasy here, Boucher Chevrolet. Thank you again for taking time to talk to me and discuss some of the things and sharing some information that I do need. So the great news is you do qualify for GM Supplier Program, so that's going to give you additional savings. So I did a little bit of research. I just want to make sure that we're looking at the right vehicles. So again, this is I do not have extended cabs. We're kind of low in inventory. We got 9 more arriving over the next week or so. So again, this is a crew cab, so it's not the shorter door. Shorter door will open, and then you do have a little different standard size bed. This is a short box here. I got another silver one here to look at. Over here, just to let you know, the national programs, just like the Ford 199, is on a certain model. So again, those are on base models. These, I'm going to try giving you a little bit of rundown, not take too much of your time, but make sure I find you the right vehicle, fit it within your budget, and do it in a timely manner. So again, this is our Silverado crew cab. Our crew cab again is going, or I mean double doors, is a little smaller than our crew cab, and it does have great lease programs right now. So just to give you a little bit of the rundown, you're at about $279 on a crew cab based on about a $34,500 price tag. That's with about $3,000 down, so that $279 does not include taxes. So again, add your county tax, which is I believe $5,500. Now with the double cab, we are looking at about $249 with $4,000 down, you know, and that's based on a $43,000 truck. So our trucks, you know, going from a work truck all the way up. Also to mention that your lease will be a little different if on the Colorado you decide to go to an extended cab. So again, there's a lot of variations that go on, just like the $199 with $3,100 down. I'm almost positive that I did do a Briggs Stratec one a few months ago, and they qualified for the X-Plan program, so there is additional savings over there. So again, that's national programs. You see, my job is to make sure I find you the right truck, fit it in your budget, and do it in a timely manner. So again, I did talk to the Ford store. He did mention it was a national program, just like I'm over here telling you now, but you should have additionals. You'll be happy with it to find that right vehicle. So again, reach out to me at 414-627-4457 or via email. Just reply back. Let me know how I can help you. You know, we got a lot of different options here with the Colorados, with the Silverados, which are leasing a little better right now. Just more incentives in them to help you out, even though they're a little more expensive of a vehicle. When you get that additional $2,000 on a truck like this, you know, that is saving you on an average of about $50 or so in payment. With the Ford, I'll do the same thing. Find you the right Ford, fit it within your budget, and do it in a timely manner. So looking forward to hearing back from you. I will reach out to you later today or early tomorrow if I do not. Again, Joe Greasy, Boucher Chevrolet, your car guy. Thank you, and have yourself a great Friday.